Let us pray. Lord Jesus, it is you who wakes me up every day. And I am forever grateful for your love. This is why I pray. You let me touch so many people. And it's all for the good. I influenced so many children. I never thought that I would. And I couldn't take credit for the love they get. Because it all comes from you, Lord. And when it seems like the pressure gets to be too much,
as I look up in the sky and I begin to pray, I ask God to be with me with every path I take. Every road I wander, every trail I ponder, I have faith to uncover another truth or blunder. And when times get tough, I know you're with me, Lord. For you deemed me King David with a swift sword. And I know you chose me to be one of your warriors. And I always felt that way each time I recorded. That's why I never blamed you, because with me you kept it true. And you gave me the capabilities to do what I do. And even when I got dark like the darkest archangel, I never gave praise to the devil and became man. I'd rather strangle myself with my own mic cord than to ever take a step back from the light of the Lord. That's why I wear these crucifixes around my neck. Not to praise the tool that was used to kill him, but to feel him from within with every breath I take. So I can lay my head down to rest and then awake. Each day I'm thankful and grateful to be alive, and to carry a sharp mind through lyricism I write, to uplift and enlighten with inspirational lightning. I'm striking the hearts of the youth to arise greatness inside them, to make them tighten up on the craft and quit griping, swiping their slate clean, starting over and tight. And the brightness of the light that beams within them. That's why this true lyricist prayer I care to send them. Never pretending, always believing. The great almighty above, he's who I believe in.
But this is the heritage of the servant of the Lord, and the righteousness is of me, said the Lord. Amen.